court.
That's right. The Caddo Parish grand jury has indicted the accused Facebook Live killer.
Jonathan Robinson of Shreveport is charged with first-degree murder. Grand jury members said there was certain testimony that bothered them, like Robinson forcing his way into the victim's home and holding her against her will. District Attorney James Stewart says he'll decide soon whether to seek a death sentence.
Robinson is charged with killing his ex-girlfriend, Renita Williams, in April. That happened inside Williams' house, but played out on a Facebook live stream. Robinson will be arraigned next Tuesday. He's jailed on $2.5 million bond.
Thank you.